once again. My cavity's not there!
My cavity's a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You'd know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined in thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake's. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake! My cavity, my cavity. There's no one like my cavity. He is a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square. But when a crime's discovered, my cavity's not there.
He's outwardly respectable.
I know, he cheats at cards.
And his footprints are not found in any files of Scotland Yard.
And when the Lord is
we take pride in our grooming and keeping ourselves clean.
With my tail in the air.
Straight cat, strut, I'm a
ladies' cat.
I'm a feeling Casanova.
Hey, man, that's that.
Get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. Get my dinner from a garbage can.
How come the mice, all the cute ones with their furry little suits on, the gals and misters with their pretty little whiskers, all want to stay? What's with the mice? Are they Catholic with those families enough said? I confront them with a minimum of bloodshed. They have a hard way. But if you pull back to some point in the stratosphere, from that great height, just like mice, we must all appear.
Garbage can.